A French railway employee retires earlier than workers in other sectors. The average retirement age for the SNCF State Railway Company is just over 56, compared to 63 in the private sector. And pension payments in France vary from one sector to another. In policing, meanwhile, the average retirement age for officers is 57, because their job is considered dangerous. So why the differences? Because of a complex system that dates back to 1945. There are 42 sector-specific pension schemes in France, and the current president, Emmanuel Macron, wants to change that. The system has already undergone some reforms, especially since 1993. The goal is now a universal point system to get rid of the specific pension schemes, with the goal of balancing the budget in 2025. So why the protests and strikes? A reform of the pension system requires a debate on the amount of pension contribution each employee pays, the contribution period, and the legal retirement age. In France, today's workers pay for pensioners. But there will be 8.5 million more people of retirement age by 2070, and only 2.5 million more workers.